My gosh, something big news gonna happen. We finally, about 1,000 years later, we are going on a vacation, going to somewhere else. We are going to... We are going to SEKINCAN and KUALA, Selangor. And the reason why we're going there because we want a relaxation. It's like how we are going to Malacca last year, and this year we're going to SEKINCAN to watch Paddies. And I'm thinking this year we might not see Paddies because it's not Paddy seasons. And second day we are driving down to KUALA, Selangor to, you know, relaxation, you know what I'm saying. So these are our luggages. We're going to stay there for 3 days, 2 nights. It's a pretty long day, so hopefully we can get some fun in it. Standing in the sunlight, never got burned. We were alright, had that easy kind of love and I let it out. And when the sky went dark, you think I would've known. Before we let it get this far, I should've let you go. Now I gotta crawl. Where are we going?
We're heading to SEKINCAN.
Yay! Guys, we just arrived at SEKINCAN. Behind me is the paddy field. It's out of my expectation because it's so green. How am I sad? It wasn't green, it wasn't paddy season, but I was wrong. It was paddy season because it's green outside, it's green in the inside as well, and there's a abandoned bus, which I will take a sick Instagram post over there. So guys, we're not allowed to check in first because they're not allowed us to check in until 3. So right now we're at SEKINCAN's wishing tree, and we always fail that by doing that, so we're not going to waste our money to do that. So right away behind me is the ocean. It's the Malacca Strait. Oh, I'm living the best life out here. And also, it is so piping hot. My neck's burning. And I would say around 90 degrees Fahrenheit. Guys, we are officially in SEKINCAN. Over there is the paddy rice field. Guys, I remember trying these pearl rice chendol. It is so freaking delicious. And I remember trying these back then I was in SEKINCAN. It was so freaking delicious. You must try when you come to SEKINCAN. Try the chendol, where else in Penang or Malacca. You still have to try that chendol because it's so freaking delicious. Guys, this is just breathtaking. We're at Nan Tian Gong Buddhist Temple, as you can see. Pretty magnificent. This temple is in the middle of the rice paddy field, and that over there is a wishing tree again. SEKINCAN, also known as the wishing city. So if you want to come wish something else that you want to wish for, just come to SEKINCAN. Your wish will become true. Hey, where are we going right now?
I don't know, we're heading back to Paddy House. I guess.
Yes, we're gonna make a room tour to you guys. Yeah, she's gonna be a camera girl.
Yeah, I will be the camera girl again.
Yeah, now we're heading back to the Paddy Box Hotel. Yeah, we're gonna film a hotel room tour and recommend you guys to stay there. This is where we're gonna stay, Paddy Box. We're now selecting rooms. Apparently upstairs is pretty hot, downstairs this might be colder a bit. Guys, this Paddy Box Hotel has a hammock. Like, I never tried to sit on a hammock before, but I'll try to sit on it because there's too many mosquitoes here. Hey guys, yeah, I'm wearing underwear because it is so freaking hot upstairs. Okay, so come on in. So as you can see, if you look into my behind me, it's the bathroom. Like, you can go inside. It's pretty small because this is a homestay, if I'm mistaken. And yeah, you have a toilet, you have a sink, you have a mirror, you have a heater, shower, everything you have, but in one confined space. So this is a room full of beds. You because this is a very, very confined space. Because we're living on a cabin. And this is an AC van, you have a television van, and yeah, you have a pretty nice view though. No, this window is a bad quality, so yeah, might as well just enjoy the view. And yeah, by the way, I'm not so sure about this pillow right here, because as you can see some stains in it. I think this hotel, aka homestay, has the littest homestay in the world. Alright, let me show you guys what's inside. Room is right over there. There's a barbecue place where you can sit down and enjoy yourself a barbecue. And you enter this one, you have to take off your shoes. Into this room, you enter a chilled room. You have a billiards table, pretty nice. You have a chilled room, you have a Nintendo entertainment system where you can play games. And what games do they have? Yo, Super Mario, my boy! You have a Super Mario game? Cool. Hey sis, what are you drinking? Either way, we're in our dinner spot. We're in this location. And this is my beverage. This is chrysanthemum tea. And
it's chill.
It is super warm, not that cold. It is like a little bit of warmness inside. It's a starter. This is a Hokkien Mee. This is a fish cracker. And this is my Hokkien Mee. Alright, good morning guys. It is the second day in SEKINCAN. Today we're heading to Kuala Selangor. And we're in this breakfast area called Rara Fa restaurant. It is a Chinese restaurant. They sell dim sum, they sell wonton mee, they sell chi chong fan. This is my breakfast, wonton mee with wonton soup. So it is so freaking delicious. Come to River Fa and try these breakfast options. As we're leaving SEKINCAN, we're leaving this paddy box homestay. We're now heading to Kuala Selangor. And I recommend you guys to stay here even though it's small. I still recommend you guys to stay here because it's super cozy at night. So sis, where are we currently?
I think we're at some sort of temple named Xilinggong.
It's like a temple in the middle of Kuala Selangor.
So this Xilinggong is actually from the movie of Journey to the West. And you can see the statues, these are the Sun Wukong. So Xilinggong is basically where the Sun Wukong lives in, I guess.
Okay, great explanation from my sis. What did we just experience just now?
I think it's some sort of possession, like a man get possessed. I don't know whether should I like name it as possessed or what, but it's some sort of thing like get possessed by the god of monkey, which is Sun Wukong, to like help people to fulfill their wishes or to ask like a help, to ask like, I don't know, basically to ask thing, to ask like your life, or I'm not sure.
Behind the temple is a Selangor River. It is basically near the sea, and yeah, it's pretty salty. So we're on our way up to Bukit Malawati, and which is where the lighthouse and the nature park is located. And look at that, there's the ocean. That's the ocean right over there. Beautiful view. Guys, this is actually my first time getting near to the lighthouse.
Can you see how tall it is?
This is actually pretty tall in real person. On camera, it doesn't look like a very tall lighthouse. And this is that information board. That view of the ocean is magnificent. Yo, monkeys, my boy! They're on a electrical building. Yeah.
Electric pole.
So this is the only chendo place that has a drive-thru. Like, this is how it looks like. Yeah. We have arrived at our second hotel called The Cabin. This is much more luxurious than that we stay in the paddy box. We're in Pantai Remis. Behind me is a block of street. The reason why we're out here because we are not allowed to check in until 1. So we are going to stroll around to find some lunch to eat. because we're starving, as you already know. 大家好，我们现在在汉堡王 Burger King. Guys, this is my lunch, Burger King. So what do you eat, sis?
Chicken nuggets.
Wow.
It's hot.
Yeah, of course it's hot.
Oh, hey, welcome to another room tour. We just check in our hotel now. We're in our hotel room called Melbourne. So yeah, this is great. By the way, this is a chill area. We come over here. This is another bench of chill area. Okay, let's go into our room. Our room is bigger than the paddy box.
That's two bunk beds. Four beds. Television right over here. Fridge here. A cabinet of bars. And we come inside. This is a bathroom. Shower, toilet, sink is included. Yeah, it's bigger than the paddy box as I expected. But I do like paddy box a little bit. But here, I'm sorry paddy box. But here is my more bigger in size. This is my dinner. Hey sis, what do you have in?
Crispy chicken chop.
Wow. Okay, let's try mine. Okay, sister, can you hold my god, hold the camera. Okay, I'm gonna try this mac and cheese.
How was it?
Yeah, it's pretty good. Mozzarella cheese. You know what I'm saying. Guys, we're leaving Kuala Selangor. We're leaving the cabin hotel. We're now heading to Klang to go eat our lunch at Bakute restaurant. So this is my lunch, Bakute. And what do you call this restaurant?
Aher and Sammy Bakute.
Guys, it's time to go back to my own crib. How do you feel about this 3 days, 2 night trip in
awesome.
Selangor? Okay, for me, it's average. It's super awesome. So I'm gonna end this video right here. If you like this video, please like and subscribe for more videos and share this video to
everyone. Like and
share this and show that ticker sent you there. And yeah, I will see you guys later.
Bye.